Carlos was detained at the border of Mexico because he fitted a description of someone who was armed and dangerous.
Hey, Carlos, we've been filming it out here.